Why is he frozen in place? No way! No way it's that easy! No way! No way! I beat him on the first try? Like I said, this may or may not be the last one, depending on how long it takes me to get to Darth Maul and to beat him. So we gotta, like, sneak in.
Our people report that our pilots are being moved to the observatory at the top of the main tower. It's heavily guarded and can only be reached by the access bridge that extends from the waterfall side of the mountain. You must find a way to break into the tower, free our pilots from their holding cells, and escort them back to safety. If you do happen to be detected, be sure to take out any droids you encounter before they can raise the alarm. Good luck, Obi-Wan, and may the Force be with you.
I don't have a rifle, do I? Nope. Just this. Oh, great. There's some down here. There we go. Now they can let people know. Can get no backup.
Did you hear something? Surround the Jedi. Go back. Defend yourself.
All right, it's got them. There's more shit. There we go. Oh God. How am I gonna get up to this bridge? Might have to jump across, maybe. No? I don't think I would. I can't reach there. Crap, I might have to jump across. Oh my gosh. Nope, 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 nope. I don't know why I always screw up with platforming, every single time. Oh god. There's one back there. Okay, so took that out. They were in the bushes. Oh, don't do this. Come on, man. Oh no, there's another thing over there I didn't see. What an idiot, he's hitting his own guy. Alright, one more. Okay, so these are taken out. Oh crap, there's a sniper or something up there. Alright, looks like I gotta go up the stairs. Oh, checkpoint.
Defend yourself.
Some health there. Alright, where's this one at? There's one back here somewhere. Grab this health real quick. Got grenades. And some health. Okay. Oh god! Alright, I need. What was it? B? Oh, here we go. Oh, that's smart. Well, I'm already out of. I'm out of grenades. I don't know if I could get any more. No. Shit. I mean, this right, my only other hope is to throw my lightsaber. Not far enough. Nope. Man. Unless I, like, just bum rush it and, like, just jump up there. Which I really don't want to do, but. Like, maybe jump towards that one first. Oh god, this is gonna be bad. Like this way, okay. So then now.
Did you hear something?
I got that rifle, right? I think I did. You know, jump up here. Good sniping spot. Okay. Take out these ones. Alright, was it just those two? I hope it was just those two. If not, I'm in trouble. Nope. Oh, is that health there? I don't think it's a little one. It's better than nothing, I guess. Oh, what the hell? They don't come out unless I get closer? What if I'm right here? Right at the edge. Yeah, see, then they come. That one's dead. This asshole, the grenades. Is that a battle droid, too? Oh, crap. I can't even hit any of them either from this. So then if I go too far back, they don't load in. But then if I'm too close and they hit me with the grenades or whatever.
Defend yourself.
Damn it. I don't know. Hopefully it saved past that, but I don't think it did. I'm gonna have to probably kill all those guys again. There's two of them, actually. There's one in this corner over here. But I don't think I have any more bullets. I think that was my last... Oh, no, I have one more. I got one more. Okay, I can hit that one in the corner here. I only got one shot, though, so I gotta make it count. This one. Okay, so now I just got that super droid, which I'm not sure how to take out. Maybe I'll wait for him to walk past and take out that machinery. That way he can't, like, call for help or anything. There's some grenades there, it looks like, maybe. Might be how I have to take him out. I didn't even hit him. Okay, I got him. Now. Oh, let me grab this health that's over here. Oh no, I think I already grabbed it. Alright, I'm just trying to be careful. Two of those droids and another super one. He's looking right at me, which is bad. Oh my god, I hate this angle. I can't. Back off. I'm warning you. Oh, fuck. I'm stuck. Shit. Oh, my God. Oh, great. I got myself cornered. Dude, this is so tense. I don't even know how many more there are. Let me see. I can't. There might be like a couple more over there, maybe. Oh my god. There must have been like 20 of them. Shit. Fuck, why do they do this? Throw 20 things at you at once. It's like I got no room. I got no breathing room. Come on, man. Die. Fucking it, bullshit. How many times did I hit him like 4 times each? At least I have a better chance now. What are they doing? They're just spinning in place. I don't know why I didn't hit more of them, but okay. I only killed one, shit. Damn, man. Oh god, don't tell me I gotta jump. I might have to jump to these each one of these. Crap. Why do they do this? I hate this. How would I get up there? That's the only thing. I'm gonna wait for my force to regenerate before I head over there. I would have to jump, right? How else would it? Because the door wasn't opening. Damn it! Motherfucker, I hate this! Oh, dude, oh my god. So now I got to do that whole part over because I. Oh. I really don't want to do this whole part over. Like, it took me 30 minutes just to do this part. Oh my god, man. This mission is silly. Like, why? Why do we need to do this? So apparently, I have to jump up here and shimmy up. Oh, man. I don't know why would they put all this in there. It's like, ugh. It's like, yeah, that's what we need in a Star Wars game. Platforming. But I don't know. You guys know it's, I hate platforming. I do not like it. I do not like it, Sam. I am. I do not like platforming here or there. I do not like it anywhere. Defend yourself. Nice miss. Got little to no life, which is great. Ugh, I got like a shred. Oh, thank goodness. Alright, you guys are free. Gotta help us get back to the resistance fighters. We'll follow you, but we're gonna hang back until the coast. Oh no. Oh god, are you telling me I gotta babysit all of them? Oh please no. Oh, God. Yeah, I might have to babysit all of them now.
The area ahead is still occupied by droids.
No way. No. Why did they're making me babysit 7 people? So we went from having to do it with the queen to 7 people now. And if one of them gets shot, then it's game over. Oh my god. I hate this. Why do they do this? This is even worse than the queen, because at least the queen is just one person. Now I gotta watch like 7 people, 6 people. You can help yourselves. Hang back until the coast is clear. Oh my god. Well, I better hurry before they all go down there. This is so ridiculous. totally unnecessary. So we gotta run ahead of them so that we can kill all of them just in time. Oh god. Shit. Alright, take care of him. I'm just trying to do it in a hurry so they before they get here. Oh god. Good for you. Alright, screw that. Well, that's the door. No, they're here! Dude, this is so fucking dumb. Oh my god. Stupid as hell. If I fail this, I'm not doing this again. I'm just going to cheat and go to Darth Maul. Seriously, I'm not wasting my time doing this. And people might give me shit, but this is fucking ridiculous. So dumb. Like, why do you have to babysit them, too? No. So now I got to rush out there because they're coming. Where's the last one at? The next sector has been cleared of all hostiles. Ugh.
Good job, Obi-Wan. We're moving ahead to the next courtyard.
Shit. And they're still out here, too. No! This... you, this is it. Like, seriously. I'm sorry. Like, this is just dumb. I'm not wasting my time, like, it's like, why can't we just fight Darth Maul? Why do we need all this shit? I wish, like, I had a button to tell them when to come and when not to, you know? I feel like that would help a little bit, because then I wouldn't have to, like, oh, well, don't go here, don't, you know? I gotta force push these ones, because I didn't know that they had explosives. Force, come on! God, I get fucked. This is so dumb. Are there any more down here? Alright, that looks like the save point. I know there was a couple I left behind here. These two. Alright, they should be alright. This is so dumb. I've never had to babysit so many NPCs at once.
We'll wait here until it's cleared.
It's fine.
The next sector is clear. Get moving. Good job, Obi-Wan. We're moving ahead to the next courtyard.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but this, it's like two things I don't like about games. Platforming and like babysitting NPCs. I hate it. Now what?
Clear out those droids so we can move to the next.
What droids? Oh, great. There's more. That better be it. I better not have to take them throughout the whole damn palace. Come on now. You gotta be kidding me.
Clear out those droids so we can
Son
move
of
to
a
the
bitch. Oh my god, look at this. Oh god. Why do they do this shit, man? So now I gotta start all the way from the beginning? Dude, if I had to start all the way from the beginning of the chapter, I'm gonna be real pissed. No, fuck this. I'm not doing that. Nope. You could suck a dick. I'm not doing that. I don't care. So, I'm gonna cheat. I'm gonna get shit for it, but I don't care. Literally, I literally wasted all that time. Because I actually have a save file. I think I put this in because when I was younger too, I got pissed and just wanted to go to the end. So we're just going to go to the end and fight Darth Maul. Fuck this. We're not doing all this. Yeah, I'm sorry guys, but I'm not wasting time. Literally, I spent all that time doing that. Like an hour and a half basically just I've been playing so far. Doing that, and I still couldn't even do it, and then they just have to babysit all these NPCs, so screw it, we're gonna do Darth Maul. I don't care. I'm not wasting my time like that. Seriously. I mean, I guess he's doing it for a whole spot, but I basically would have to take them all the way across to the palace part. So, no, I'm not doing that. I don't know. Maybe some people will care, maybe they won't, but I'm sorry, I'm not doing that. It's a fucking waste of time. I'd rather get to the fun, exciting parts like this, even though he's probably going to kick my ass. But. Come on, Qui-Gon! Oh, he's dead.
Master, no!
Alright. Alright, come on, Darth Maul, let's go. Let's go! He's going to kick my ass. I might not even be able to beat him, but whatever. I'll try to beat him, but. Yes, I screamed like a girl. Two health bars. Oh! Oh God! Why is he frozen in place? Oh, no way! No way it's that easy! No way! No way! I beat him on the first try? No way! It must have glitched or something. There's no way it was that easy. There's no way. Hold on, we're doing that again. There's no way. I think it glitched or something. That's crap. There's no way I beat him that easily. There's no way, especially when I had like a harder time with some of the other Jedi and I just beat him like easily. No way. That was hilarious. Maybe because I was throwing my saber? I don't know. But it doesn't do that much damage throwing it. So I don't know what the deal was. I don't know. Maybe I'll try not throwing it. I don't know. Maybe that was why. I don't know. Oh no! Don't corner me, please. Oh shit. Ah! Okay, there we go. Alright. I mean, I don't know. I'll beat him again, but. I don't know how I beat him so easily that first. I think I said he was glitched because he was just standing there. Yeah, I don't know. I'm sorry if you wanted me to do the rest of it, but I was not going to waste my time doing that. That's what it would have been. Just like, I don't care about escorting unnamed pilots. Like, I want to do this stuff more, you know? Oh, what the- he threw that at me too! He didn't do that before. Well, I'll do it one more time, and if not, then... I'll do, because I think there's like a bonus, like Battle Royale kind of thing, so... If I don't beat him within these next sets again, then I'll just do that. Because I already technically beat him, so... People are like, that doesn't count! I'm sure. I'm gonna get tons of shit probably in the comments, but whatever. You first you cheat, and then he's glitch, and you beat him on the glitch. I'll help you. Change the whole event to Star Wars. That'd be cool if they did like a what if Star Wars edition. Ah! Stop! I don't have my saber! I can smell your onion breath. Did you have fish and chips for lunch? I can smell it. He's like, don't insult my fish and chips. That's all Palpatine had catered was like Long John Silver's or something. My master only had Long John Silver's. Long John Silver. Well, at the light side, we get Chick-fil-A. How nice. Let us battle for who gets the better catering. I heard next week we're gonna get some Popeyes. Popeyes Jedi. We'll see about that. It's mine now. So stupid. Just think of dumb scenarios for them to fight with. It's like you and your brother and sister fighting over the last piece of pizza. It's mine. I'm the oldest, I should be entitled to it. But I'm the youngest, and the parents love me more. I don't know what that'll do. I love pepperoni! Stupid shit. Oh, man. Alright, last one here. If not, I'm just gonna count that first time. Oh, crap, I need to get out of here. I'm stuck. Breadstick is mine! Jedi! Oh! You can have the last breadstick. Oh. Oh my god. Alright, well, I beat him twice. I guess that time was kind of more legit, you could say. Even though I just cornered him in a wall, but... Alright, so we did that. Oh, is there... Can you see all the cutscenes or no? I just want to see if you can... Well, if there's a cutscene, I'll watch it and like sync it up later.
Master Qui-Gon, I failed you, but I won't fail you again.
How do you fail him?
I will train this boy to honor you, to honor your name. His future is clouded, but I will guide his destiny. I will raise him to be the most powerful Jedi in the galaxy.
I will raise him to kill us all, I promise you. Is that it? Game design, the Obi-Wan team. That was really it? There's nothing else? Wow. Kind of a... I mean, what else could they do, but... Kind of a lame cutscene, to be honest, but... Anyway. Alright. So, Battle Royale, huh? Prove your affinity with the Force Ultimate Test, sparring against 8 other Jedi Masters. Oh gosh, this is going to be hectic. This will probably be the last thing. Well, the cutscene, well this, and then we'll do the cutscene. I'll just try this once. Yeah, it's, I mean, sorry if, you know, people were pissed at me for skipping the last, like, it was only, like, three more parts. It's not like you skipped, like, half the game. I was pretty much near the end, in the end game. 8-on-1? Oh, hell no. Run like a bitch. Run like a bitch. Why are they all after me? Fight each other. There you go. I should just wait for them to take each other out and then jump in. Ow! Mace Windu, don't do that. Oh, I hear Qui-Gon. Get away from me. Kenny Mundi. Alright, I'm gonna run away. Yes, attack them when they're not fighting me. Oh. This is crazy. Oh, Kiari Moon is dead. Two of them down. Oh, gosh. Oh! Get away from me. Oh, my gosh. What if it's me and Qui-Gon? We're the last. Oh, he killed Qui-Gon. Mace Windu killed Qui-Gon. Ah, she pushed him against the wall. Here, how you like it? You bitch. Oh, shit. Mace, help me. Oh! Oh god, me and Mace. No! Get away, get away. Defend yourself. Oh gosh. How much health does he have? Oh, that was it. Oh, man. Well, I mean, yeah, I only had like three parts, so I think, I don't know, I think it's fine, but I don't know, I might get shit for it, but alright, anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed, and what did I think of this game? I think that there are some okay things and there are some bad things. Bad things are the camera, it's horrible. The controls can be kind of shitty at times. Sometimes the checkpoints can be decent, but other times like they kind of screw you, but I'm not going to knock it too hard for that. It's like an early 2000s game. But definitely the controls and the camera are just awful. But I mean, other than that, I mean, is it the worst thing I've played? No. But I mean, it's definitely not one of the best I've played. But I just think it was like an interesting take on it. And I mean, I know there's the actual Phantom Menace game, which came out for the PS1, which I mean, I'll probably get to at some point. That game, I think, had more than this game does. But yeah, anyway, I hope you guys enjoy and I hope to see you next time. Thank you.